San Francisco 49ers signed Tevin Coleman to a 2-year, $10 million deal. He's not as good as Le'Veon Bell. He's a lot cheaper than Le'Veon Bell. I don't know what the 49ers... I'm pretty sure the 49ers have plenty of money. I don't know where else they're going to sign. They didn't sign Garcon. They have some a little bit more help running backwards. I think Carlos Hyde was probably better. Atlanta, I don't know who their running back is. I guess Devontae Freeman. Would that work? That's about it. What are your thoughts? Subscribe.